Okay, y'all. So I'm trying my first ever Creed fragrance, ever. If you didn't know what Creed is, it's a fragrance house that started in 1760, which is, let's see, 70, 80, 90, 2000, 2010, 250, 260. The house is 262 years old, and I think there's been six or maybe I think seven generations. It's from father to son, you know. Father and son making fragrances together. Currently, it's Olivier Creed and his son Erwin Creed making these fragrances, and these came from Paris. It's really well known. Creed Aventus, which came out in 2010, changed the fragrance game huge, just like Bleu de Chanel and Dior Sauvage did. Very, very niche. Also, extremely expensive. For my dad's 52nd birthday gift, my mom and I bought him. My mom paid for it, but credit to mom. We got him the Green Irish Tweed 100 mil for $450, because for $20 extra, you can engrave a medal on, or a medallion, which is like, you can put his initials, so we put JMW for his name. And it's like a thing you kind of put around the fragrance. It's cool, but it's like $20 extra, so that was $450. But then these two complimentary samples came with it. And Aventus is their most well-known, by the way. So it came with these two samples. One is Millésime Impérial. If you wonder why it's called Millésime Impérial, that's because they make their fragrances using a 4,000-year-old infusion technique. Nope, not 400. No, not from the 1600s. 4,000, which is from like, wouldn't that be like 16? Wouldn't that be like 1,000? I don't, whatever. 4,000 years ago. That's the infusion technique they use. It's called Millésime Impérial. It's like an imperial, whatever imperial means, that's what it is. I'm using that today. Tomorrow I'll probably post a video of me trying the Viking cologne, which I'm pretty sure is their newest release. I think it actually only came out like a year ago, maybe two, so I don't know. But these are complimentary samples. They're not big, they're like 5 milliliters. So we're gonna use this, and then I'm gonna pair with two essential oils. So here we go, Millésime Impérial by Creed. So hyped. Okay, well, we're gonna do 5 sprays. I know it's gonna be too much. I know I should only do 3, but I'm feeling 5. Okay, so it didn't come out. Every new fragrance you buy won't come out the first time. Okay, it doesn't come out again, which is a little weird. Okay. Okay. It's good. I'm gonna pair a bay rum and sandalwood, which is my most common pairing because it goes well with a lot of fragrances. Bay rum in the wrists, and then the sandalwood oil, like on my hand, kind of. That was interesting. The spray was a little cheeky. I may have only gotten 3 good sprays on there. Yeah, one of them was barely came out, and the other was a little faulty, but that's okay. I mean, it's Creed, so like it's good stuff, of course, but this is still the favorite cologne that I own in my collection, which is Eros by Versace, the Eau de Toilette formulation. This is the 50 mil. I've used it many, many times, probably close to 10 or more now. So good, so simple. It has only like 5, maybe 7, maybe 8 notes. You know, it's really simple. So yeah, there's the Millésime Impérial. I'm gonna have to go get my dad's reaction. Put that back very carefully. And tomorrow I'll be trying the Viking Cologne. I know it looks like I've used some, but I haven't. I don't know why. There's like a lot of it wasn't in there when I got it. So I kind of got scammed. But yeah, that is the Millésime Impérial Creed trying the 5 mil sample. It's really good. And yeah, see ya.